Bring me all of your dreams, you dreamers. Bring me all of your heart melodies, that I may wrap them in a blue cloud cloth away from the two rough fingers of the world.
This like horrible camera work because I messed up and I can't use my camera right now. This is what you're gonna get. I'm gonna use my camera for the rest of the video, so just please be patient. So it's 8:17 now. Currently, I have to take my photos from my catepe at like 9:30, so I kind of have to speed up my process because I just want to take more into myself. My dad sort of insinuated that we would do it later in the day, but it's 9:30, so I have like an hour-ish to do the stuff I want to do, so I can't really procrastinate. First thing I'm gonna do is stretch and work out. I'm not gonna film that because I'm so very insecure about my body, but honestly, what was gonna change? I'm still wearing my duster, but I'm too lazy to change. So I'm just gonna work out in this, and then I'll see you after the workout, I guess.
Hi, I just finished my workout. As you can tell, I'm very sweaty and oily. I need to go shower now because I am disgusting. B, my hair is very oily, and C, I have to go to a public place. I just did like one of the Mad Fit dance workouts. They weren't as intense as usual, but also just wasn't as into it because I'm still very sleepy. So now I'm gonna go shower and then do some makeup. I don't think I have time for breakfast before I go. When I originally planned this video, I was gonna do like a whole like hours long shower session where I shave like my legs and my armpits and stuff, but I don't have time for that. So I'm just gonna have to lift my hairy legs for another month because I haven't shaved them once because no one's looking at my hairy legs, and if they are, they can just shut up. Hi, I just showered. The lighting here is bad as usual, so I'll just deal with it. My mom is teaching right now, so that's the background noise you're probably hearing. So I didn't really explain why today is a Friday. I'm not class because the principal basically let us have a mental health day. We really could just like take a break, which is really nice. Because I'm a senior and everything is so stressful and I'm still procrastinating, so I really need to like A, take a break, and also like I need a day to like catch up on work. I know it's mental health day, but I'm probably gonna do a lot of homework later in the day. It's really nice. My principal has been like very supportive about like our mental health. Like this thing where we fill in like a Google form every week talking about how we feel. She's like new this year, so it's like nice to have like an adult like cares about your mental health. So all the students, it's a mental health day, but for all the teachers, they still have to go to work and do a planning day. So my teacher sounds a bit salty, but you know what, it's fine. I'm getting ready to go take my photos for like my catepe, my ID. I'm not 17, which means I'm legally an adult, sadly. So I'm very much not an adult, like officially, like mentally, but like, when are you really an adult? Because your age doesn't define like how much of an adult you are. Like nervous. I don't want to look too ugly, but like honestly, who really cares? I'm like afraid my hair won't be dry by the time I take photos, but probably will because Indonesia is very hot. I'm just going for like a really natural look because like I don't want my photo to like 100% not look like me. Okay, so it took me like 10 minutes to do my makeup and just wash my hair out. My glossy boy brow has like ran out, so like I need to get a new like eyebrow thing. But yeah, I just did like my base and mascara and like highlight on the inner corner. I'm gonna go now to take photos for my ID because I'm gonna be a legal adult and can vote in the next election. Hi, I just got back from taking photos for my catepe. It was like pretty quick. I only waited for like, what, 10-15 minutes. But like, photos were ugly, but like, when our ID photo is not ugly. My passport photo is nice. Anyways, I'm gonna go make breakfast soon. I wanted to make oats, then all my bananas were rotten, which is really sad. I was looking forward to that, but whatever. Just gonna make some avocado toast. Yeah, I'll show you guys how I make it.
Please excuse my editing self, it is 1:30 a.m. while I'm doing this voiceover. So, this is how you make my avocado toast. So first, I crack two eggs. I put them in separate bowls because I am a coward and am scared of cracking the eggs directly into the pan. Then after that, I cut the avocado in half and I cut it into like the grid thingies with the knife and I scoop it out with a spoon. And then I use a fork and mash, mash, mash. So then I add my seasonings and I like to add a lot because avocado tastes like nothing without seasoning. So I add salt, pepper, black pepper specifically, garlic powder, some homemade Cajun seasoning that I mix together with a bunch of spices. And usually I'd add lime juice, but I didn't have any today, but lime juice just pops it all off. And then once I put all the seasonings in, I just use a fork and mash it all together again. Then after that, I make some toast, which I didn't film. Then after that, I fry my eggs. So I just put this in my pan, on high heat, put some oil in it, and then pour the egg in that's already in the bowl and just like cover it and then wait for it to be done. And then after both the eggs are cooked, I'll take the pieces of toast, spread some margarine on it, and then spread a thin layer of avocado, half an avocado for two slices, because I don't like too much avocado on my avocado toast. I don't like avocado that much. And then I put the fried eggs on top of the toast with the avocado. Then I add some more salt and pepper on top of the egg. And the secret ingredient is to add this almond duca, which is so good. I add that on top, and then there you go. There's the avocado toast.
I just finished making my breakfast of avocado toast with fried eggs. It's not as pretty as it usually is, but hopefully it's still yummy. And so now I'm just gonna watch Arctic Best Dress's new video while I eat my avocado toast. Hi, it's like 2:45 p.m. now. I haven't vlogged in a while because I've just been chilling. I eat lunch, had some ice cream, watched an episode of Grand Army with my sister, and also there was a lot of cat drama, so that was fun. I'm about to call a thrifty soon. I want to try and do some more creative things because I haven't really been able to touch on that, but honestly I've just been on Matter to Me the musical TikTok for like a good hour and a half, so we'll see how creative I'll be. I want to just like play guitar and stuff because I don't really do that anymore.
Hi, it is 11:45. I didn't vlog or film this whole day because like after the last clip I filmed, I called this risky for a couple hours, and then me and my sister just like binged a lot of Grand Army. It's pretty good and it's a lot more than I expected. So it's a mental health day slash self-care day. I don't do some skincare. So I have this little reindeer headband thing. Today we're gonna do something special and put on a face mask. This is the Innisfree Super Volcanic Pore Clay Mask. Two times. This is like almost empty. My skin has not been very cleansing today, so we're gonna go deal with that.
Okay, so now that my mask is on and I look a mess, but I'm gonna go watch an episode of The Politician while I let this do its thing. So it's the next day. It is November 21st. I finally replaced the batteries in my like vanity lights. I have good lighting for makeup now. So yesterday was my like official mental health day like from school, but this video was too short, so I'm like, why not continue it? So it's actually 10:50 a.m. right now. My friend Risky's coming over. We're gonna go out and eat lunch, ready and do some cute makeup because we want to like take cute photos for Instagram and stuff. I'm just doing my morning skincare. I want to do a more extra look and then I can do eyeliner and stuff. I'm gonna go watch a YouTube video while I do my makeup. Hi guys.
Hey,
okay. Hi guys.
Hi bitches.
Don't swear, it's fine, I don't care if you swear. Hi, it's 4:53 p.m. So basically what happened after I did that clip, I made this TikTok, which I'll insert here.
Stop. What the hell are you talking about? Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without.
And then Risky got here and we ate lunch at like Sushi Mentai, which is a really yummy restaurant. And then we ate ice cream, and then we got home, and Risky took a 30-minute nap on my couch.
Was it 30 minutes?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was shorter.
No, it was a 30-minute nap.
Wasn't it like 10 minutes?
No, you slept for 20 minutes before that.
Ah.
And then we got boba and watched the Patriot Act, and yeah, that's just what we're doing. Hi, it is Sunday, November 22nd. It's the next day. I keep forgetting to vlog because, first of all, I just haven't been filming a lot, so I just keep forgetting to do it. Yesterday, me and Risky just took a lot of photos. We had like a huge photo shoot, but none of the photos I really turned out that well. I posted a couple on my Instagram if you want to see. I think I'm just gonna end this video here. This video really did not go the way I wanted it to, but I think it would still be fun to just like edit and upload this because I just haven't posted in a while. Even though it wasn't like this whole self-care paradise like I wanted the video to be, I still like chilled for the whole day, which is what I needed, even though now I'm really stressed because I have a lot of work to do, but that's fine. And I'm also going out later today, so anyways, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more content, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.